Life doesn't give you seatbelts.
We've got hats for all occasions, just as long as they aren't too windy. Come on down today, and we'll give you a free Tudor bonnet. I really overestimate.
It is a great honor for Gotham to play host to the Justice League of America's party. What's less great is the fact the sound system is wrecked, and it's not gonna be cheap to fix it. Your kindness knows no bounds. Because of you, we can throw a party to give thanks to a group of incredible individuals, all the while hoping that it doesn't attract the attention of their arch nemesis and cause even greater destruction.
Gotta go fast!
Stuff is about to go down.
Take this, thank you.
Hey, you heard the latest tall tale? Some people, crazy people if you ask me, are saying there's a group of mutants running some kind of brawl gang down at the sewers. Nice try. They think I'm getting my uniform all stunk up, traipsing around that place, then they've got another thing coming.
Okay, let's get this party started.
Avoid that in the future, that'd be nice.
Well, what do you know? They were telling the truth. Uh-oh. If my boss finds out I ignored this, then I'm in hot water.
When you need them.
Spectacular.
Somebody call? I'm gonna go get some Chinese. Anyone else want in?
children. Whatever will they play on now? Someone's buried all the playground equipment.
I'm gonna go get some Chinese. Anyone else want in?
Scooby Dooby Doo!
You look like you could use some help. Here, let me take pity on you.
Kind-hearted person.
Or you simply lost your wallet here and just happened to dig up their stuff while you were looking for it. Either way, you deserve to be rewarded.
I had more heads so I could wear more hats at once. Do you think I can get that done someplace?
Prisoners have stashed his treasure somewhere, and that he'll happily blab about its location to any prisoner who can make him laugh.
Makes sense, I guess. I mean, none of these guys are getting out of here before him, so it's safe as houses.
like 52 things to do today. I'll be back soon, I promise!
Hey, you like jokes? Listen to this. Why isn't it worth beating up a dolphin? Because it defeats the porpoise. Hey, you. Why is 6 afraid of 7? Because, get this, 7, 8, 9. Like as in ate him? Which is, you know, actually kind of creepy if you think about it. No? Nothing? Got a joke for you. Listen up. What time should you go to the dentist? 2:30. And that's actually pretty good advice, because generally it's the morning and evening appointments to fill up first. Just saying. Not a fan of jokes, huh?
Yes.
I think it's just a rumor.
But hey, if you want to look into it, then be my guest.
What the? Who let them in? We're trying to conduct criminal business here. Stop them, now! I'll throw a coin determining their fate later. How dare you! That's an affront to me! In fact, it's two affronts and no back! Sorry, I'm handcuffed. Could you flip a coin for me? No? Okay, I understand.
Here, how about you take this and we just keep this between us, huh?
Is that a real-life, free-roaming Class 6 lower life-form apparition?
Not even my lasso can help me here.
Is that a real-life, free-roaming Class 6 lower life-form apparition? Back in the lab. Ooh, there's something strange in another
Without the bat signal, we are literally defenseless against those who attack our city. Do you have any idea how expensive the bulbs for that thing are? I can't afford it. The whole of Gotham can rest easy now. Well, thanks to your considerable donation. Now, we just have to worry about running it.
Guy, wrong dog.
What this city needs to do is to heal. And the best way to do that is to dance. Unfortunately, we can't afford to buy a massive jukebox because we foolishly spent all our money on the police force. I don't know what to say. Thank you, I suppose. But that doesn't even begin to express the depth of my gratitude. Wait! I've got it. Thank you very much. Yeah, that's the ticket.
Issues.
Yeah.
Welcome, Wonder Woman.
Hold all these rings! I got some personal biz to take care of. Okay, let's get this party started.
Is your head feeling a little cold? Or too warm? Or do you simply feel a little underdressed? Whatever the problem, we've got the hat for you. Down at the Mad Hatter's Hat Hut Cap Castle and Fezzery.
Oh, hey there. Some party, huh? Although it would have been nice if everyone had turned up. I'll be having words with the Green Lantern, Wonder Woman, and Aquaman about punctuality later. Say, any chance you could hurry them up?
Another pair of eyes. That's wonderful. Listen, I have completely forgotten where I parked the invisible jet, and I'd prefer not to come back to finding yet another parking ticket floating in thin air. Think you can help me find it? If you do, then are you getting closer? Any sign of it? Remember to walk slowly. Beaming yourself on the fuselage, really smart. You did it! Thank you so much. You ever need to get the truth out of someone, for instance, about whether they really like your cooking or whatever, just give me a call. Okay, I hope I'm not the last one to the party.
Is it just me, or is it still really warm?
Everybody deserves a hat, and you'll find them.
Hey! Hey, you! You free to deal with a few criminals? I just trapped him in the bank, but I'm willing to share the glory with you if you like. Ah, yeah, that got my heart pumping. Which is the perfect warm-up for all the dancing I'm gonna do at the party. Oh man, I'm late for the party. Thanks, and see ya!
Oh! Hey there. I need a hand. Possibly two. This submarine has broken down and they're running out of air in there. Unless someone can fix it soon, they'll... And I hate to say it, they'll be forced to swim to the surface and get their lovely clothes wet. I know, it just doesn't bear thinking about. Think you can help? Nice work. And just in time, too. Apparently one of them had a three-bean casserole for dinner, so the air in there was getting a little, Morphin fist bump! No, okay.
Oh yeah, now this is a real party. You did good. Not as much good as I do, but then I'm Superman. But I guess a reward isn't out of the question.
Well, hello there. This is a stroke of luck. I was just, investigating this area, and I've fallen foul of the security system. If you could help me out, that'd be just perfect. Hey, you scratch my back, and maybe I'll scratch yours. Hurry up then, that'd be great. This place is starting to feel a little like a jail cell. Not that I know what that feels like.
Something I can take care of.
Trouble as it is. come on! I was just playing a video game back there!
I think you've got company.
Hello, generic bad guys. I'm totally sure you'll do well in your attempts to stop us. You're a doll. Normally I'd keep a trinket like this for myself, but here, you've earned it.
Thank you.
Woo!